The healthcare industry has got a lot of technology, and yet we feel that we're not making the best use of that technology and that data.
We saw a real possibility to use all of the expertise that we have in the building around machine learning, computer vision, to assess and diagnose the progression of multiple sclerosis.
Multiple sclerosis is currently assessed by a neurologist using a clinical standardized rating scale. And this is where technology has a real strength.
The role of machine learning is to find an automated way to classify the patient's condition given a certain set of movements.
We're not trying to replace a neurologist or the nurse. What we're trying to do instead is to provide some data that's going to help the expert make a better assessment.
We worked with a team at Novartis Pharma AG who helped us understand what kinds of things are needed in clinical trials and how it is that we go about partnering with clinics.
What we've been able to do in this collaboration is work with university hospitals, Microsoft Research, as well as our own Novartis research teams to bring together the best talent needed to completely change the paradigm.
SSMS system provides a consistent quantified measure of motor ability over time. It's there to really help the doctor, to help the patient to make the best decisions they can about their treatment.